Yeah. It's your daddy's birthday. Yes, it is. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Center. He says it's one of the largest residential neighborhoods set for the region. Neighbors say they're not opposed to seeing even more land taken up by home buyers.
The neighbors would like to see a little more density. So our visitor developer can work that out to increase the number of neighbors. I think that would be a win-win for everyone.
Walking paths are also set for this land, but there's one thing that's old school around here. Familiar to South Bend.
It speaks to the sense of community, build a really nice urban neighborhood.
Now this home is set to be done in the next 6 months. In fact, Bruce just wrapped up here, shut that front door for the day. But come up and see something.
Yeah. Thank you. He reached for Beatrice, who was paddling past, and pulled her tightly to him. I've never seen these children.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. Hold on.